Hey guys, it's Angela here. Just wanted to hop on a few minutes and do a little updated video on how effective these two products are. I recently did a video on how to get rid of gnats, fruit flies, and I just wanted to let you know how effective these two products actually are on getting rid of them. In the other video, I did wrap the bowl in foil and just kind of used a toothpick and put little holes in it. But I'm back on here to let you know that it was effective and I took the foil off. And I still managed to catch these little guys. I don't know if you can see really good. Here's my solution in this bowl that was in my kitchen. There's three, can you see them in there? There's three in there. And in this bowl was in our bedroom bathroom, and there's three in there. I'm assuming they come from the bananas I left out, but obviously this works, so if you want to give it a shot, go right ahead. It's very effective. It does work. All I did was mix equal parts of apple cider vinegar, any brand, it doesn't matter, and palm olive. Obviously any brand of dish liquid will work also. That's just the brand that I used. Two ingredients, equal parts, just any bowl, mix it up, and it took, I wanna say a day or two, and then I saw one in there, and then a day or two later, I saw a few more. So I think I've got rid of all of them, but I just wanted to show you. I did this bowl in my bedroom bathroom, and this one was in the kitchen, and I caught the same amount. But I just wanted to let you know how good this stuff is. It works, it's cheap, and it's effective. So go ahead and give it a try and let me know if you do. Below, comment below and let me know. And if you like my video, please give me a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe, and I will talk to you guys later. Bye.